carried with me since high school is leave this place better than you found it. This is something that I've strived to do during my time at Iowa, and it's why I chose to do the Fundraising and Philanthropy Communication Certificate. With this certificate, I've been able to live out this motto during my undergrad years, and it has opened so many doors for me to continue living it after graduation.
The Nonprofit Leadership and Philanthropy Certificate has given me many opportunities inside the classroom and through internships that have helped me discover my passion for educational advancement. Because of this, I have been selected as a case resident at Penn State University, where I will serve as an assistant director of annual leadership gifts. I can't wait to start my career. Go Hawks!
Adding on the fundraising and philanthropy certificate was a decision that really added a great amount of value to not only my degree, but also to my life. We're constantly surrounded by philanthropy, so this certificate helped to expand my knowledge in that field, but it also expanded my heart to so many incredible organizations, people, events. After graduating, I'm working for a company called Renewable Energy Group. They're located in Ames, Iowa, and I'll be in their corporate affairs department as a communications specialist.
Receiving the certificate in nonprofit leadership and philanthropy here at the University of Iowa really gave me the opportunity to continue to pursue my passion for wanting to give back in nonprofit, and allowed me to, after my graduation in December, receive a position at the University of Iowa Center for Advancement, helping raise funds for the hospital here at Iowa.
The certificate has given me the opportunity to learn and experience nonprofits in the Iowa City community, as well as learn more about opportunities in the nonprofit world post-college.
In my time at Iowa, earning the certificate meant equipping me with the capability to better my community and the lives of those around me. It truly helps me become part of something bigger than myself.